two fiddle tunes for you now. One called Little Sparrow, and called Glory in the Meeting House.
How old are these songs? 5, 10 years?
Old enough to know better.
No, old enough to know better.
Well, who knows? It's the, you know, it's the fun of these traditional songs is we don't know how old they are. This first one sounds to me like it's a little fragment of an old spiritual that's been turned into a fiddle tune over the years. And Glory in the Meeting House, probably the same thing. Mm-hmm. It's a little more complete. It's got a little more melody there.
Thank you. Thank you.